What up, guys? It's your adapter here, and today, before this video starts, I'm going to tell you I have a group in Roblox that I want to show you, and I have a Redaptor t-shirt that I made. It's only 2 Robux. It's really cheap, and I will make a shirt next time until I go on a computer soon. So, bye, guys, and let this video start. What up, guys? It's me, Redaptor here, and today I am playing the McDonald's Tycoon. So let's play. The only reason I'm playing this is because I want to have the best restaurant in them. I want to have the best drive-through everything, the fast food restaurant. So let's start. First, let's begin working right now. Okay, we need 70 to buy this dropper. So, let's wait until we get 70. Okay. Oh yeah, and I forgot to tell you guys, I am wearing a McDonald's outfit to know that I will be a better worker than those people over there. So, let's buy this. Okay, let's see, what should we buy first. Buy dropper 2. I think we should buy the dropper 2. So I already made the other dropper. Now let's just wait until it's all the way to 150. Okay, it's almost at 150 and bam. Okay, now let's buy the dropper 2. And now let's see what else we should buy. Buy colorized. Oh, 1,000. We're gonna buy the upgrade. Oh yeah, I only buy stuff that's more cheaper, and then like I buy, and then cheaper than two higher. So let's wait again. So, you know what? Let's look at other people's McDonald's. Oh, I see that guy is still working on his. I think that person is finished, and no one owns that. So I just have to try to beat them and make that guy leave. So I have to ruin that guy. I have to ruin that guy's business. So until I get to 300, I'm gonna ruin that guy's business. So let's see how much I have right now. I'm almost up to 300. So let's get to 300. And buy an upgrade. Heh. 80 Robux? Ugh. I don't want to use up my Robux. Now I'm going to buy this colorizer. Oh! It's almost all the way to 50 for some reason. Okay. I wish there was weapons here, but of course there isn't weapons here to make. We're supposed to make a McDonald's, so. Okay, now let's get the colorizer. Can we, like, design our McDonald's? I'm gonna put it red. Oh, we can just design that. Oh, it designs this. Now it's red. We need everything red. Now we need another 500. Right now. I got a 100, let's see, 3, 4, 5, okay, that's 660. I had to do math to do this. This is the wall? Now let's see what else we should buy. I'm gonna buy this, the materializer. 3, 4, 5. I just need up to 500. There we go. No, I just need 50. There we go. Bam. Now let's see. What does this do? Ah, no.
No, put it back to white. There we go. Okay, now let's buy the windows. And it's $750. I am gonna be rich. The richest person alive. Six. I just need one more 100. There we go. Oh, wait, I just need 50. I just need okay, there we go. Now I got enough. Now let's buy the window. No, I don't need to buy anything. What? Only the windows. 750. I'm gonna buy another window. And then that's 2,000. I'm gonna buy the Mega Dropper. So let's see if it, oh no, I don't want to buy three. Okay, this has to make me do math. This tycoon is gonna keep making me do math. 5, 6, I just need one more. 7, oh there you go. Okay, now let's go all the way over here. Buy window. Oh. Okay, now let's just buy the window. There we go. Now let's get the second one. And the buy wall 2 is 500. We have to chart. We can't beat him anymore. Well, we can beat the other guy if there's one. If there's a guy right there. 6. Okay. Now I can buy this wall. Bam. Now let's buy a wall 3. You know what? Let's buy this Mega Dropper. It'll be more easier. And the money will go faster. So let's wait until I get 1,000. Okay, I got 1,000 right now. So let's buy the Mega Dropper. See, now the money's gonna go faster. Okay, I'm just seeing if any. Okay. Now let's buy wall 3. Dang, it's going fast now. Now, there we go. 533. Now let's get the wall. Bam! I'm gonna buy the roof later. I'm gonna buy the pillars. Oh wait, no. I should buy this sign. Yeah. There we go. Now it's by the sign. There's nothing on it. We need to get the logo. This one's too so close to me, so I'm gonna get this. It's almost to 500, so I'm gonna wait until it goes to 500 and bam. No, wait. Let's see, two more. Bam. Okay, where is it? There it is! The logo. Wait, the logo is small. It doesn't matter. Okay, now let's buy the McCafe sign. Okay, stop! Okay, now let's get the cafe sign. Now, let's see, entrance. We should buy the pillars right now. Okay, now let's buy the pillars. Oh wait, no! I forgot one more. There we go. Now we can buy the pillars. I wanna see how they look like. Oh my god, it almost crushed me. Wow. Okay. Now we're here. And we're gonna buy the roof. So 6. We need 3,000 right now. Okay, I got 1,000. So I'm gonna buy the first roof. Okay. Now let's buy the second roof. Okay, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We just need 500. right now. Okay, we got 1,000 again. Bam. Oh my god. We need 1,000 more. Let's just go. I forgot there's a window. Wait, what's over here? Oh, just like a drive through. Oh my god. Okay, let's go back over here. Watch when everyone goes to my McDonald's like that guy, and I'm gonna ruin his business after I finish. And that guy. Yeah. 7,000. We just need 200. Let's just skip it to there. And then one more. Come on, faster. 100. There we go. Now let's buy the roof. Oh my god. Now we have to buy the McDonald's sign. All these thousands. Okay, now let's see how the McDonald's sign looks like. Wait, where is it? There it is. Oh my, oh, no wonder that pillar is over there because the McCafe thing. I love it. Oh my god, it's so good. Now let's go back here to see what I need. Entrance 1,000. Now we just need to get 1,000. And then let's see if we have to do the inside. Okay, we just need 200 again. We need 300. So we need to get that. And now we have to get 100. There we go. Now let's go back over here. Bam! Okay, now we're gonna do this carpet. Better be red or I'm gonna yell. I'm not actually gonna yell, but I'm gonna be frustrated. Let's go back to see how much money I have. Okay, let's see. 600, 7, 8, 9, 9, 8, 3 again. So 1, 2, and 3. Now let's go back over here. Wait, what is that right over there? Oh, the parking lot. I should do that after. I never knew we can do this stuff out and way outside of our tycoon. Oh my god. So many stuff I can do. Let's do the, oh my god, that's in the way. Let's do the parking lot first, because it'll be more easier, and then I'll do it, and then I'll start on the inside. Okay, I got 800 right now. So let's wait until I get 1,000, and now, there we go, 1,000. Now let's go to the parking lot and see what does it look like. Oh wait, we need 500, so we have to go back. Okay, I got the 500. Now we can do the parking lot and see what it looks like. Oh my god, it looks horrible. I was kidding. Okay, now let's see if we can do this. Okay. Let's just get more money and then we can start making the inside. Okay, wait guys, I need to do something for a bit.
Okay, I'm back. Now let's get the chairs. All of these are 700s. 750s, I mean. So let's get the 750s first and then the 1000s. Usually it's more easier if we do 1000s first and then 750. It'll be more faster, but I like this way better. There we go. Now let's get the money keep rolling. And let's get 750. There we go. Can we sit on this? Yes, we can. So I am Mr. McDonald. Yes, my name is gonna be Mr. Red Donald. Red Donald. No, Mr. McDonald Red. Yes. Let's go back to see how much our money is again. 600. Okay. I hate it that we have to go back and forth. I'm just gonna skip it. Okay, we finished the chairs. But I think there's more chairs. I'm gonna do the thousands now. 7. There we go. Now let's go back. I know I have to go back and forth again. But it's worth it for this because the 1000 is only short. See, like, there's only 3 of them, are they? No, 4. Let's buy this counter. Oh, we need more. So let's buy this pillar. That's 1000. Oh, we can get more. So that's you. We have 800, now we need 2 more. 100. There we go. Oh wait, we need more than that. We need 500. You know what, I'll do the 500 later. We're gonna start with the 100s. 150, 12, and 1250. Buy a couch table. Couch table. Now we're gonna do this, and then we can get the 1500. I hope my money's out, because I really wanna use the Robux, but I'm not gonna use. Gonna keep it like that. I'm just gonna keep doing this. 9,000. Oh, I just need 2 more. There we go. We need 250 again. So that's 260 and 300. Now let's go back and see. I wish I could, like, customize it and everything will be red. My couch table. Now we could buy the counter now. I hope I have enough money for it because I don't want to. 6,000. Okay, I got 1,682. Now let's see if I can do this. Wait. Okay, now we can do it. Let's go right over here. What? Yes. Okay, now we need to get employees and stuff. Counter design. Oh, we could design the counter? I really want to do that right now. There's a cash register, and I'm gonna do the cashier design right now. Wait, what is this? Okay, cashier register. But I'm still gonna do the design one first. Oh my god, 1000! Yes! Wait, I need to make sure this is enough.
back in and see if... Yep, it does. Okay, counter design. Dang it, I thought we could like design like red or something. Now let's get the cash register. $600, $9,000. Let's just keep waiting until it goes to 100. Okay, I got 100, 559. I didn't need that much, but that's okay. So let's get the cash register. Oh my god, wait, can I press the buttons? Wait, let me see. What do they have? They have the money. Oh, and if people come, it's gonna increase more money. Wait, there's a 1,000 right there. So I'm gonna do the 1,000. Buy cashier. Yeah, I'm gonna buy. You know what? I'm gonna buy that later. I'm gonna get another cash register. I'm gonna get a bunch of cash registers. And then buy the employees. I don't even know why do I have to buy the employees. But we still have to do it. 150. I still need 150. Yeah. This is, well, no, it's not enough. 100. Just need two more. There you go. Okay, now let's go back inside and see. Cash register. Okay, now we just need one more. Cash register. Oh, two employees right now. Why is there no employee right here? I think that's for me. They're waiting for me. But I am a clown. No, I'm not. I'm Mr. McDonald. I am not an employee. I'm the one that built this. And it's... Wait, do we need one more? Yeah, we do. We need one more cash register. Okay, I got 1,500. Now we just need to do one more cash register. Bam! Now let's make the employees. Let's go back. And the employees will be easier. Easy, you just need 1,000. That's 3,000. Dang. Okay, 600, 686, 700, 744, 778, 100. Okay, now let's go back. I need to hurry up and do this because I need to watch something if you just saw that. So let's hurry. He just made it, so I'm just gonna keep hurrying up. Cash register. After cash registers, we're gonna be done with this video. I'm not gonna do more of this. Yeah, I'm not gonna do more of this. You know what? This is it, guys. This is it. So, guys, this is it. If you guys want me to do more tycoon videos, just comment what tycoon video to do and like the video and subscribe. So bye, guys.